Hey creators! With Anima, you can convert Figma to code in a few clicks. In this short video, we're going to learn how to instantly convert Figma designs into styled components using Anima. First, open Figma, search for the Anima plugin. In dev mode, you can search for it under the plugin tab. From there, you can run the plugin or pin it to the top of the panel for easy access. Now, select the Figma component, layer, or frame to get its corresponding code in real time. You can toggle between JavaScript and TypeScript using this dropdown depending on your preferences. Then select Styled Components in the Styling section. In the right-hand panel, you'll see your component preview, along with runnable React code for the instance you selected. You have now three options to get your freshly generated code. Copy the code snippets directly from dev mode by clicking this icon here. Download it as a zip file with the full code package by clicking Download Selection. Run it live by clicking Open in CodeSandbox. The last option is our favorite to check that the code includes states, interactions, and all intended behaviors. You can then download the full code package to hand it over or implement it yourself. The downloaded code package is saved on your computer as a zip file in your selected location. You can find all the files for your design. This includes the code files, the images, and fonts. So here you go. You can now turn Figma designs into React with styled components instantly inside Figma. Take it for a spin and let us know what you think. Thanks for watching.